They just cannot stop winning, and it's a habit you don't want to break. Three victories on the spin to bring delight to their fans, and a fourth consecutive triumph today will go down very well indeed. We'll have the action on EA TV. Gillette. Careless in possession. Oh, that's splendid play. Can he take advantage? A glorious chance. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. And Guerrero. Managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And running again, and really still reflecting on a spellbinding first half performance by Football Friends. And they exploit the space out wide and whipped into the box, still alive, and there it is, an almost intuitive piece of finishing. And continuing with the game, and Football Friends handing out a harsh lesson. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Nice weight on the pass. And he's through. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Here's the replay, and just look how quickly they race forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. And room now out on the flank. And swiftly ending that attack. Anderson. Real chance. It's still alive. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. Oh, the threat is there. Angles it back. Wilk. Will it be? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And there's the delivery. Danger still on. Goalkeeping of the highest order. And he takes it on.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this, because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted the match. This has been quite the fight back. is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Played into the centre, got away completely. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Can he get onto this? Being egged on by the crowd. And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
This is it, a can't-miss game and a backdrop to match what is a special occasion. The fans have this one circled on their calendars long ago, and now it's a matter of who will dominate on the pitch. Top players, big characters on the big stage, a highly exciting prospect. Stay with us for all the action on EA TV. Short delivery, a smart stop here. Difficult to stop him. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The ball is rolling once more here, and juniors know they've got to turn this situation around. Lucchini might be able to set up the chance.
Again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Promising sequence. This looks more than decent. And the keeper's stretching to deny him. Playing it short. players waiting at the far post. Brilliant save. Getting forward. Well, there's the pullback. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! And play halted, free kick given. Very quick thinking there. Crowd encouraging him to take it on, and he's got a score to level it again.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And you don't want to lose possession there. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. A successful intervention, winning the ball back. It's got to be! Reading it well. Nice looking move this. Can he put it in? How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Released it nicely. Who can he pick out? Now delivering that deep cross. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Keeper not concentrating. Jacobs. Nice switch of play. Showing a lot of guile there. It's there for him! Oh, a goal! And it's truly worth its weight in gold on this occasion. That is the end of the story. And no wonder they're celebrating.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. It's just a change of pace. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.